Welcome to another tabla lesson. In this lesson, we will explore another very popular tukda that's played both by beginner students as well as masters of tabla, because it creates opportunities for several interesting possibilities with the tihai and with the front end of the tukda. And what's interesting about it is that one of its basic variants involves the use of two fingers or two hands on the same, on the right drum in this way. And so that makes it a little bit more fun to play, if you will, and also sounds attractive for listeners. So it's a very popular tukda. It's played by a lot of people. And so here we are trying to learn this tukda in this lesson. And as you all know, the tukda has two parts, the front end, which has a certain number of phrases strung together, and then a back end which has a tihai. So we will see this tukda in two of its basic forms, and then we'll see how to turn this into a chakradaar. So let's examine the tukda in more detail. The front end of the tukda has these phrases: get terikar tak taake tete, get terikar tak taake tete, and tete is with three fingers. Get terikar tak taake tete, then kata gena, kata gena. So this ta is the kinata. Dhatunna. This is the front end. So getrikata taketite kata gena dhatunna. Five counts in the front. Getrikata taketite kata gena dhatunna. Now note that here some people will make this front end a little more interesting by doing getrikata tak taketite kata gege nag dhatunna, or kata gege nag dhatunna, or either one of them works. But in this case, we'll try to keep it simple for the beginner student. Getrikata tak taketite kata gege dhatunna. Some people prefer to play kata, especially when you play kata gegenag, then it's preferable to play kata like this. However, when you do kata gena dhatuna, you can. So we go getrikata taketite kata gena dhatuna. And then we have the tihai, which is ginna tunna na tunna na tunna na tunna. So ginna tunna na tunna na tunna na tunna. This is a four count phrase. Ginna tunna na tunna na tunna na tunna. So 4 plus 4 plus 4 is 12 counts of the high and 5 counts of the front end. So getrikata taketikata gena dhatunna is 5 counts. Getrikata taketikata gena dhatunna. Then you have the tihai. Ginna tunna na tunna na tunna na tunna. Ginna tunna na tunna na tunna na tunna. Ginna tunna na tunna na tunna na tunna. Now this is the straight tihai. However, what we will do is we will fill up the gaps with a kata. So ginna tunna na tunna na tunna na tunna kata ginna tunna na tunna na tunna na tunna kata ginna tunna na tunna na tunna na tunna. In other words, the two gaps that are available to us between the first and second and between the second and third phrases of the tihai in the tail, we'll fill it up with a kata. So there are again multiple ways of doing this. Some people will play kata ginna tunna. So ginna tunna na tunna na tunna na tunna. another gena tunna na tunna na tunna na tunna gena tunna na tunna na tunna na tunna. This would have been the tihai ordinarily, but we'll fill up the gaps now with kata. So gena tunna na tunna na tunna na tunna kata gena tunna na tunna na tunna na tunna. This is one way of filling the gap with kata. Some people will fill kata. Either one of them is allowable and will sound equally good. It's just a matter of convenience. We'll stick to the kata this way, just to be consistent. So we'll play gina tuna natuna 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 kata gina tuna natuna 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 kata gina tuna natuna natuna natuna. Kata gina dhatunna gina tuna natuna 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 kata gina tuna natuna 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 kata gina tuna natuna natuna natuna. And then equivalently with this one, gina tuna natuna 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 kata gina tuna natuna 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 kata gina tuna natuna natuna natuna. Either one of them works, but for the sake of our lesson we'll stay consistent by doing kata on the kina. It's not really a variant in the sense of changing the structure or even the goals, but just the way it is played. Now notice that we had tihai ginatuna natuna 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 kata ginatuna natuna 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 kata ginatuna natuna natuna natuna. So this was the tihai which we saw earlier. Now notice that this phrase natuna 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 is a little difficult to play as you pick up speed. So up to a certain speed, It's possible to articulate the goals this way, but beyond a certain speed, it becomes near impossible or extremely difficult. And even if you try and play it, the clarity may not be there. So, you know, up to a certain speed, we play it this way. Then once we get into a higher speed, the natunna, 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 three-part phrase is played like this. In other words, we're playing with the index finger of the left hand, what used to be natunna, so tunna substituted with this one. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Now notice here, it's not a flat one, but rather try to make it as resonant as you can and play it close to the na that we play with the right hand. So natunna, natunna, natunna becomes. So nothing has changed structurally, or even the bowls that we are saying for this tukda have not changed, except the manner in which we are playing. Natunna, natunna, natunna. Because the phrase is natunna, this has to ring. It cannot be like this. Don't mute the sound. And a common source of confusion is some people try to start with the left hand. It's a big mistake. You should always try with the right hand. Just remember that. Then there will be no confusion. So natunna, natunna, natunna. Lot faster with this arrangement of playing. So natunna, natunna, natunna has become. So the tihai, which would have been ginatunna, natunna, 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 kata ginatunna, natunna, 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 kata ginatunna, natunna, 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 in its original form. Now will become. Go a lot faster here. So there is clear advantage in playing this way. Also, if articulated properly, it does sound a little more attractive sounding. So let's look at the entire tukda now with this new arrangement of playing with the same bowls and same structure. Din din da da. So let's look at a couple of different ways of stretching the tukda into a Chatterjee tukda. One obvious way, which we have seen in many other places in the tukda lessons, is to stretch the 17 count tukda, which is typically the length of the tukda, one full cycle of tinta into a 21 count phrase, and we will do that with this tukda as well, but a little later. For now, let's look at how to transform the structure of the tukda just a little bit and create a new type of chakradaar tukda, a 15 count phrase. If you use it three times, 15 plus 15 plus 15 adds up to 45. So now I got to bring it up to 49, because three full cycles of tintal plus one is 49. So I have, the only option I have is to introduce gaps of two in each place. 2 plus 2, 4 gaps, and then plus 45 gives me my 49. So 15, 2 gaps, rather 2 count gap, 15, 2 count gap, and 15. So that adds up to 49. So that's the structure we'll utilize in this chakradaar tukda. So how do we get there? We keep the front end unchanged. Five count front end remains the same. At the tail, the tihai changes from what was originally ginatuna natuna 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 kata ginatuna natuna 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 kata ginatuna natuna natuna natuna. We'll remove the ginatuna in the second and third iteration. So we'll have ginatuna natuna 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 natuna. That becomes now a 10 count tihai. Ginatuna natuna 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 natuna. 10 adds up to 10, and we have got 5 in the front, that's 15. So if you go 15 plus 15 plus 15 with gaps of 2 in both places, we get to 49. So now we'll have a 3 cycle long chakradaar tukda. So remember that this tukda is one of those that has so many different possibilities that skilled tabla players will often play for several minutes of variations of this tukda, because simply there's so much scope for expansion and improvisation. But we'll just restrict our attention to two simple possibilities with the chakradaar. So once again, I'll read out the entire tukda. Getrikitta pagetitta katagena dhatunna ginatunna natunna 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 natunna. 1, 2. Getrikitta pagetitta katagena dhatunna ginatunna natunna 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 natunna. 1, 2. Getrikitta pagetitta katagena dhatunna ginatunna natunna 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 natunna. So it will bring you back to the sum after three cycles. So let's look at this with the lehra. Of the tukda, the natuna 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 can be played live. So let's see the same chakradaar with the two-handed natuna. One, two. handed to Atuna. Now look at another way, a standard way of extending a tukda for teen taal into a chakradaar tukda. So we saw that the tukda was 17 counts long with a 5 count preamble and a 12 count tihai at the tail, adding up to 17. If we stretch the 17 into 21, then we get our chakradaar tukda, because 21 plus 21 plus 21, the two gaps of one each, will bring the total to 65, and that will resolve on the sum after 4 full cycles of teen taal. So 64 plus 1. So how do we do this? There are of course numerous ways of extending the tukda into a 21 count phrase, and as I mentioned before, master tabla players will extend the performance of this tukda into multiple variants, each one more interesting than the previous one, during the course of a tabla solo recital. So there is ample scope to create newer and newer expressions with these phrases, and especially with the two-handed version it becomes rather attractive. But we'll keep our attention to a very simple extension, and this is how we'll do it. So remember the preamble, the front end is 5 counts. So instead of that, now we'll do getrikitak tagetit kata gina. We'll keep that. Then we'll do na tunna na tunna na tunna. That's a 5 count phrase. So 4 in the front plus 5. Getrikitak tagetit kata gina, followed by na tunna na tunna na tunna. This will bring the front end to 9. And we'll keep the back end, the 12 count tihai, as before. Ginatuna natuna 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 kata ginatuna natuna 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 kata ginatuna natuna 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 12. So 12 plus 9 will bring our phrase into a count of 21, which we can then use as a chakradaar tukda. So here is how the entire phrase will look like. I'll recite it only the first for the first iteration. So getrikita tagetit kata gina natuna 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 ginatuna natuna 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 kata ginatuna natuna 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 kata ginatuna natuna 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 1, and then you play it a second time, gap of 1, and you play it a third time. So let's listen to this with the lehra, and again, as I mentioned before, wherever you have natuna, the fast one, you can play it with. So we'll play both the versions with the accompaniment of the lehra. One. natunna 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 genatunna natunna 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 kata genatunna natunna 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 kata genatunna natunna 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 one gendrika tagatagitte kata gena natunna 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 genatunna natunna 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 kata genatunna natunna 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 kata genatunna natunna natunna natunna. So as mentioned before in this tukda, when we play the natunna 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 phrase, in whatever form the tukda or the chakradaar is, we can substitute this natunna with the two-handed version of the natunna. So even though we are playing it like this, we'll still call it natunna natunna natunna. So let's look at the tukda again, first in its original version, this way, and then we'll see the two-handed version. One.